Hey guys, hope you're well. So, today I'm going to talk to you about the importance of environment. Now, if you desire to be successful, or you desire to be good at something, then you must provide a conducive environment in order to do so, or else it won't work. For example, I definitely won't become a 100-meter champion runner if I spend all my time doing the breaststroke in a swimming pool. And the environment is essential. Now, if you have been trying to get on top of your relationship with drugs and alcohol for a long period of time and it hasn't been working, then there's a saying out there, if you have found the opportunity, has it knocked, perhaps you better build a better door. The recovery will not come and tap you on the shoulder when you're having a pint in a bar or a line of coke in the toilet, definitely not. But being in a supportive recovery environment, well, you see, getting yourself into the right environment that advocates sobriety as a norm, and it means that you can become sober and productive, and the opportunity for long-term recovery might just come knocking then. So try to get better in your old environment. Won't happen. Substances deter opportunity. Simple as that. If people are around you and you're using, you're not going to have the opportunity that you need to move forward. The right environment, however, will provide the door to recovery. Or it's up to you to go out and find it. So, you know where we are? Have a great day, guys. Be kind, be safe, and be well. And I'll catch up with you soon.